Yeah, back once again, Trey. I'm gonna keep this Eminem playlist theme going because I'm just showing y'all examples of the Eminem I listen to. You know what I mean? He has such a diverse catalog. I do give him that. He feeds so many different type of fans, but I'm of the hip hop head Eminem. Like, I don't need the super rap, the super fast rapidy rap shit. That's cool. That's cool. I respect the technique, but when he's in these type of bags, when he in these,
by Marshall Mathers.
That's when the technique meets content.
Life is like a big obstacle in front of your optic would slow you down. And every time you think you've gotten past it, it's gonna come back around, attack you to the damn ground. What are friends? Friends are people that you think are your friends, but they're really your enemies. Secret identities and disguises to hide their true colors. So just when you think you're close enough to be brothers, they want to come back and cut your throat when you ain't looking. What is money? Money is what makes a man act funny. Money is the root of all evil. Money will make them same friends come back around, swearing that they was always down. But it's life. I'm tired of life. I'm tired of backstabbing ass snakes with friendly grins. I'm tired of committing so many sins. Tired of always giving in when this bottle of Henny wins. Tired of never having any ends. Tired of having skinny friends hooked on crack and mini dance. I'm tired of this DJ playing your shit when he spins.
Do people still use many things? Man, I remember back in the day.
Tired of not having a deal. Tired of having a deal with the bullshit without grabbing the steel. Tired of drowning in my sorrow. Tired of having to borrow a dollar for gas to start my Monte Carlo. I'm tired of motherfuckers spraying shit and darting off. I'm tired of jobs starting off at 5:50 an hour. Then this boss, when that's why I'm smarting off.
Your first job was 5:50 an hour. Eminem, I worked at McDonald's for 5:15. 5:15 cents an hour. So I feel you.
Tired
I feel
of being
you. Been
fired
there.
Every time I fart and cough. Mm. Tired of having to work because the gas station clerk for this jerk breathing down my neck.
Next, driving me berserk.
I'm tired of using plastic silverware. Where?
Tired of working and building square. Tired of not being a millionaire. Boy, oh boy.
I had $1 million, I buy a
you got a bunch of millions now. A bunch of millions now.
I make the world suck my dick without a condom on while I'm on a job. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough because I'd still be out robbing armored trucks. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss. I'm tired of being white trash, broken, always poor. Tired of taking pop bottles back to the party store. Tired of not having a phone. Tired of not having a home to have one in. If I did have one on. Tired of not driving a BM. Tired of not working at GM. Tired of wanting to be him. Tired of not sleeping without a Tylenol PM. Tired of not performing in the Pat Coliseum. Tired of not being
boy,
on
oh boy.
Tour.
Arenas.
Tired of fucking the same
floor
after work in the back of a
the
contour. I'm tired of baking knots with a stack of ones. Having a lack of funds and resort back to guns. Tired of being stared at. Tired of wearing the same damn Nike Air hat. Tired of stepping in clubs wearing the same pair of lugs. Tired of people saying they're tired of hearing me rap about drugs. Tired of other rappers who ain't bringing half the skill as me. Saying they wasn't feeling me on the body still as me. And I'm tired of radio stations telling fibs. Tired of JLB saying where hip hop lives. But if I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the planet into alcoholics. If I had a magic wand, I'd make the world suck my dick without a condom on while I'm on the John. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough because I'd still be out robbing all the trucks. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Getting her bag, she gonna start getting in her bag.
When I don't see shit positive, you know what I'm saying? I rap about shit around me, shit I see. You know what I'm saying? Right now I'm tired of everything. Tired of all this player hating that's going on in my own city. Can't get away and play, you know what I'm saying?
Share my world with me.
But hey, it's cool though. You know what I'm saying? Just fed up. That's my word.
She was trying to get in that bag. She was getting in that bag. Fire. Five mics. Fire. Five mics. The balance is there. He still has the humor in the chorus. I wish I had a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss. Getting my dick sucked while I'm on the John. You know, still Slim Shady in there. But the content, with the rap ability of the syllable play, putting the words together in a certain pattern and form. But the content is there. You know what I mean? Soul-touching content. Man, you couldn't tell me nothing working at McDonald's going on the way back from work with this in the headphones for sure. You know? Yeah, none of y'all. It's 5:15 an hour coming home, working all week to a $200 check. Yuck.